Have you ever wondered how to take your YouTube video and embed it in your website? Well, you're in the right place because in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. So right here on my WordPress blog, I have this blog post called Planning Your YouTube Marketing Publishing Calendar or Schedule. And we have all the content inserted just like we want it. Nice image there at the top. And down at the bottom, I have this text that says, watch my video on planning your schedule here. And underneath this, I want to have my YouTube video embedded so that it actually plays, not redirects people to YouTube, but actually in my website, they can just click and play live. So let me show you how to do that. So let's head over here to YouTube. This is the video that I want to embed. Be sure that you're logged into your YouTube channel. And come down here to share. I want the embed code. Now you could just grab this code and go with it, but I want to show you how to change it so that it works best for your website. Click show more and then scroll down here towards the bottom and you can see that there's different options here. I'm going to go through all of these. This first one says enable privacy enhanced mode. Let me show you what that is. YouTube says that enabling this option means that YouTube won't store information about visitors on your web page unless they play the video. So I usually leave that turned off and I don't want to show suggested videos when the video finishes, so I'm going to click that off. However, these player controls are nice. If you're on somebody's website, you want to have the player bar so that people can rewind or, you know, watch the video however they choose to. And then I also want to leave the video title and player actions checked. Now, this is the video sizes that you can use. Of course, you could change it to any custom size you wanted by changing this code, the numbers in the code up here, but 640 width is about the maximum I really want on my blog anyway. So there's no reason to embed a larger video. So I'm going to change that to 640 by 360 and then come up here. It's already highlighted and click copy. There, copied the code. Now I'm going to go back to my website. Now, if I just paste the code in to the visual editor, it's not going to work. So I'm actually going to come up here on WordPress and click into the text editor and come down and paste it in. Now let's see if it works. Click preview changes, scroll down, and there it is. There's the video and ready to go. So that is how you embed a YouTube video into your website. If you're new here, I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I'm a best-selling author, speaker, and marketing consultant, and I help entrepreneurs grow their business using the internet. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and learn the exact strategies and techniques that I use for my clients. Or click on one of these videos right here and learn more instantly. I'm creating new videos every week. By subscribing to my channel, you'll be notified whenever I publish a new video. Go ahead, click subscribe and give your business the boost it deserves.